You morons, get back here and help me pick up my gumball!
Hey, you two! Quit fooling around! We're having an emergency meeting!
Yes, I can hear you! What do you want?
Oh, shoot! Benson!
Unbelievable!
Look, Benson, we didn't mean...
You guys forgot the most important thing about writing a catchy song.
Whoa!
It's gotta have a beat. Outside, now!
Didn't you tell me the country club stole the cart?
These guys have been taking our stuff long enough.
Yeah!
Well, not this time. Not everyone can just buy another boombox when theirs gets stolen, you know. Some of us have to work really hard to replace our boomboxes. So I think it's time we take back what's ours! Oh, no, no, no. These are not optimum chip levels. Mordecai, what did I tell you about hoarding snacks?
If you say your mom, you're fired. Get out! No, you won't. You be nice to your brother or you're fired! What the heck is going on?
Rigby's just freaked out by this dumb British movie we watched.
Well, you better have this mess cleaned up by the time I get back from my cricket game.
Oh, no, what are you doing? Get away from him!
Rigby! This is a disaster. Look at him.
It's not funny.
It's called Slackers 2, the return of Mordecai and Rigby to their jobs.
Break's over.
What happened?
Rigby blew it. He wouldn't give Don sugar.
What? Go give him some sugar.
If you screw up again, I'll have Muscle Man and High Five supervise the next job, then the next job, and the next.
Get it!
You can't even stay focused for your own song. Just pick up the package.
You keep your mouth shut.
Did I tell you two you could stop working?
Get in the car!
Just fill it up by the end of the day or you're fired!
What have you done?
The guests are arriving in a few hours. Now what do we do?
Ugh,
I can't believe this. It's one thing to ruin my day.
What were you two thinking?
It was just a joke.
Yeah, we were gonna paint over it right after our break.
Well, how's this for a joke? Go buy a new garage door by the end of the day or you're fired!
You're celebrating 1,000 or something too.
Mordecai and Rigby!
You ruined my tomato bisque with your ridiculous toys! Are you seriously making me defend the right time? You either set the park clocks back at 2 in the morning like everyone else, or you're fired!
I don't care! Find someone to take care of these ducks right now and get back to work, or you're fired! If you don't stop goofing off and clean up this graffiti now, I'm gonna tear you limb from limb!
Did you put pizza all over this house? Don't deny it, I saw you. I saw you put pizza all over this house! And you, you're just as guilty. Don't think I didn't see you do the whole thing. Guess what, you?
What? You're cleaning it too, don't worry.
You make me so angry. Is that what you want?
This is a pressure washer. You know how to use it? You better. Otherwise, I'm gonna fire you.
You're cleaning every last inch of this house or you're fired. Do I make myself clear?
Mordecai and Rigby, you forgot to fill that pothole.
Oh yeah, that thing. Well, see, I think we'll work better if we just take a quick snack break.
Look, we promised to do it right after.
No! No burgers! Just fill the pothole or you're fired!
Now!
You have to pick up every piece of furniture and move it outside, including the fridge.
How are we supposed to do that?
Figure it out! And clean the floors before you wax them!
But...
Do it right or I won't pay you! $7? We almost died for $7?
This sandwich cost me $85!
But you said we could order any sandwich we wanted.
I did. I said that. Now listen to me as I say this. If you two don't eat this entire sandwich by the end of the day, you're fired!
Yeah, you're not on time. Because the morning meeting's already over!
And that means you, Mordecai and Rigby. You better keep working after I'm gone, because if I come back and you're not, you're fired! Hey, Trashbo, pick that up. Name tags are mandatory on work time.
What? But that's only for new employees.
Exactly. New name, new man. Now put it back on or you're fired.
Whoa. Just stop it, both of you. I don't trust you guys to do this. It's way too important.
Back up. Let me show you how it's done. You have to be very precise when you're doing the trim. You guys are just gonna make a mess of it. There's no way I'm letting you do this. Just,
hey, give me that.
I can't trust you two with anything.
Just buy the donuts or you're fired.
Quit snooping around. Get upstairs and put those boxes away so we can leave before you two destroy the place.
But if he isn't up to park standards in a week, I'm calling the pound!
Now, all of you, stop eating donuts and get back to work!
You missed it! All you had to do was sit there! You do that all day anyhow, so why can't you do it when I tell you to?
We're sorry, Benson. We...
Just reschedule the delivery and fix this or you're fired!
I don't care. I don't care! I don't care! We have a plan now. Quit goofing off and get to the surface!
But if you morons are lying to me, you'll be on dish duty for the next month!
No, now!
Move it!
Hey, the only thing we can't do is lose. We've already beat the magical elements! We've come too far to back down now.
Too far!
Mordecai, Rigby, quit talking and get on the bar!
Well, well, look who decided to finally show up. Go take a shower, burn that bathrobe, and get back to work, or you're fired!
Listen up. Missed you at work yesterday. If you don't come in Monday, don't bother coming in at all.
Rigby, what are you doing? Stop! Stop it! Get out of my face with that camera, or you're fired!
You too! I can't believe you stole my car battery for a couple stupid fabric patches!
This is ridiculous! Rigby, put me-
I came to check up on you guys. I'm the only one taking this seriously, and you backstab me like this?! Well, I quit!
Rigby, go home now.
Ron, I told you to put that phone away!
You gonna take care of this mail? It's been stacked up by the door for weeks.
We get mail? Did you know this?
Get it out of here! Do it, or you're fired! No good slackers drive me nuts! Can't you just listen to me once in your worthless life? Cause if you did, you'd see I'm trying to teach you some simple responsibility, some pride in doing a job well done! But you wouldn't know a job well done if you paid someone to do it for you! And even then, you'd screw it all up on the account that you can't even follow the simplest of instructions, worrying more about looking cool than doing your job!